Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, Maveries. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. The emergency plan was used. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She tried to stop him, but it was too late. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Hey! Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for—
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese, buddy, you all right?
Hey, Reese, what is your problem?
He gets headaches sometimes. Probably just a glitch in his wiring. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
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 Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer. Wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that. Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Ugh, that guy's got some creepy eyes. I don't like them.
They do kind of follow you around the room, don't they?
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another. Okay, this is... Okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just... Just shove that into his face. Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay! Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Ugh. Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
I got it! I don't got it.
Vaughn! It's getting all dusty!
It's just a peeled grape.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand. Marina was trying to kill me. What I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. But Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Ouch.
I'm fine.
Do you need our help?
No, I'm good.
Wait, what?
Hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup?
Get over here!
Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try to sweat yourself, kid. You might short something. Definitely. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself.
Jack, what? No, this is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that!
It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way.
You were murdered by Vault Hunters. Bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back on top.
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, David.
Do you need our help?
Whoa!
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing?
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! The Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
I am in need of assistance.
Thanks.
When we get back. But we have to not die right now!
We used
getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Where the hell did they come from? I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Yeah!
list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tota sent some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done.
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kinda lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you are all cut up.
What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm
what?
You're weirdly buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. You're saving the world. It doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. So, handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn. Reese! Oh, I'm late for my tea time!
Shut up! No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not
clean.
Yeah,
how many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky... guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Yeah, join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but walking still sucks.
The odds.
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy. It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because
of
feeling a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
I mean, think about it.
You got all those handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat, dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right, the weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man, Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
You know, this could actually save our careers.
Yes, yes, exactly. You need to get me back up there, kid. Get me into Hyperion, and you won't regret it.
I guess so.
Yeah, we'll run that place together, kiddo. Huh? You, me? Mostly me, but whatever. But that's what we gotta do.
About time.
Thank you.
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive.
So I'm guessing Yvette said...
What? No way.
Ho ho ho. That girl you keep calling, thinking no one's noticing? No, no need. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement...
Hey, that's right, we did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
What?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look! I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear.
We will talk about this later.
Okay. Okay, that works. I guess I just... What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Let's work this out.
We're way, way past that.
You and me, we could partner
up. Partners, huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're gonna be dead in 5 minutes. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait. Ugh!
Wait!
Oh. Oh. Damn that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words? Before the... inevitable...
Two. Eat shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it. Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look, as much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
Heavy, but it's...
Oh! Deeper subsystem access, that's new.
This is a button. A button on a gun, you do. Push this in.
Whoa! Surprise!
What the hell's going on? Push this in and nothing's happening. If I pull this... Something feels locked. Where's the... safety of this fuck?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This... is my head! Get out!
Oh, come on, don't be like...
Oh!
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your...
Reese!
Yeah! Go ahead and run! You're just making this putter for me. I'm gonna kill you!
I missed you more.
This isn't over. You hear me? You hear me? Hey!
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet him in Old Haven and get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision. It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge choices. It's just something I do when I... Old Haven! They saw the map. They know to meet us there.
You sure?
We're the ones that had to escape certain death, they'll be fine.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's do that.
To Old Haven.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
It's good, bro.
Really?
Yeah, bro. Don't sweat it. We're good.
Oh, bro. Thanks, bro.
No problem, bro, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, we're bros, bro.
That's bro, bro.
Bro!
For bro.
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 Bro, 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 bro.
Bro, 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 bro,
are you done?
Bro, 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 bro.
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
So anyway, we head over to Old Haven and...
Oh, wait. You were talking about him? Or who were you talking about? I'm sorry. Please continue. Oh, last thing. One of you will have to change a tire.